Hey guys, John Rock on TV1 here, and I am showing you a very homeowner model of leaf blower and what the difference is between a professional backpack blower like the Shindawa that I showed you there a couple of weeks ago. And my father bought this, I think I want to say it may have been Home Depot, and it does say that it is a 12 amp machine at 210 miles an hour. A little hard to believe there, but it only puts out 375 CFM, which is like one quarter of what, or one half at least of what most of the larger backpack blowers put out. And I'm going to show you that while this may be okay for somebody that lives in, you know, the trailer park with no area and they don't have leaves like this everywhere, just loaded piles of leaves everywhere to take care of, that may be okay for them, especially if they're not wet leaves. However, if they are, you are definitely going to need something more substantial, and I am going to show you the difference right now. Okay, so just as a side note, do wear your hearing protection. You run one of these, you're going to need them. That and anything bigger than this. Anything at all, wear your hearing protection. There we go. This is problematic. At the very best, it's wasting my time. Let's try something else. So I'm not clamping on anybody's brand name here. I'm just showing y'all the difference between buying a real machine and buying a toy. And as far as I'm concerned, this does have a vacuum cleaner thing on there where you could suck up some of these leaves, but the way that's going, I think that, if you have to do this more than once in your lifetime, it's worth buying a real machine. Hey, thanks for watching. John Rock on TV One said that.